Hey guys, welcome to this exponent problem. So anytime you have a fraction with an exponent set up like this, you can just split it for each one. It's going to be 2 to the 3 over 5 to the 3. And that's equal to 8 over, and 5 to the third is 125. And that's the answer. Hope that makes sense. Please like and subscribe. And I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.